El Salvador is installing Bitcoin ATMs that will allow its citizens to convert the cryptocurrency into US dollars and withdraw it in cash. The government will install 200 such ATMs which will accompany its digital wallet called Chivo. President Nayib Bukele said. He further said that citizens who download the Chivo app will receive Bitcoin worth $30 in their wallet. Subscribe to the channel for more news.